to Wednesday, Thursday, when people are going to be traveling. Are we dealing with anything like that?
Nothing quite like that. There is going to be a storm working across the central part of the country into Ohio, so we're going to be watching for some showers here. But it should be warm enough for rain, depending on where you're traveling. Here's a look at our forecast highs for today. We're going to see readings in the low 40s here in the Dayton area as the morning clouds gradually break up. 42 will be 43 in Eaton, 43 for the high in Richmond. Northern counties, chilly up in Troy, 42 there, 41 in Sydney, 40 the high in Bellefontaine, and over in Salina with some gradual sunshine, we'll see 42 degrees. Right now we're sitting at 30. We have a north wind at 6 and a nice low dew point of 20 degrees. A lot of us are right around the 30-degree mark. We have that up towards Salina, Wapakoneta, Troy, Xenia, and Wilmington, both 30. And then a few have dropped into the 20s. The coldest spot out there is Bellefontaine at 21. It's 29 in Springfield and 29 over in Richmond. Satellite radar loop, we've had clouds coming off of Lake Michigan, working through the Miami Valley, but they're not going to last all day. We're already beginning to see that flow cut off to the northwest, so gradual sunshine will develop here. And as we zoom out, you can see our next system back across the central part of the country coming out of Colorado. That area of low pressure is going to track right towards the Miami Valley for Wednesday. Unfortunately, the big travel day cutting right across the central part of the country and into Ohio. Here's future track for today. Starting us off again, a little bit of cloud cover coming off Lake Michigan, but it doesn't last all day. We're going to see a good deal of sunshine across the area for the drive home at 5. Overnight will be mostly clear and colder. We're going to drop back into the 20s through tomorrow morning with the clear sky around. We'll start the day with tons of sunshine, but we do expect some afternoon clouds to move in. We'll become partly sunny and initially high clouds, but they will be thickening, especially later in the day ahead of that next system. We're going to be up near 42 today, so not as cold as the weekend, but still running just below normal. Thankfully, we'll become mostly sunny, which always helps, but then clear and cold tonight as we drop down to 26 degrees. Tomorrow afternoon, a little warmer than today, up to 46, but we are going to see those clouds move in for the afternoon. Will be partly sunny but dry. And then on Wednesday, that is when that next system moves in. We expect to see the chance of showers here in the Dayton area. Looks kind of on and off rainy, a little bit breezy, with temperatures topping out near 47 degrees. Again, warm enough to see rain from that system. But if you're doing some holiday travel up towards Minneapolis or Detroit especially, those are the two spots here that we could see some mixed precipitation, occasional snow. And Minneapolis will be near 34 for a high. Some showers down towards Atlanta, but temperatures will be warmer, of course, in the mid-60s. And then for Thanksgiving, maybe a morning shower. It looks like a mostly cloudy, cool afternoon with a high of 48. A lot of dry time for Black Friday, but we do have the slightest chance of a few afternoon showers with highs close to normal.